Yeah, it's like staying in the ground and staying in your pot, not coming out.